Welcome back, everyone. It's me, the Earl King. I've messed around with my audio settings. Hopefully, the game isn't too loud anymore. It only took me like 23 episodes to realize.
Hey, you're back! Wait, what happened? My list says you got killed by a redacted? What's that even mean? I've never seen anything like this.
Don't want to talk about it.
No, that's still... Just crank everything up. Sound effects don't need to be too loud, though. Music, maybe like here? That's fine.
Hey, good to see you back here, boy. I'm glad you're back on guard duty, even if it means having to find a way past you. Now you're just doing your job.
The fear-inducing hellhound eyes the underworld prince uneasily, his six ferocious eyes, each glistening within the dim light of the house.
See you, boy.
Contractor?
Here.
Fishing, eh? Might be something to get. Hey, we got enough.
What is approved upon my father's name? Not like he's paying any heed.
And let's get the rod of fishing.
I can't wait to see what sorts of foul creatures I'll dredge up with this.
Cool.
Must have missed Achilles.
Mother, is there something I can do to help with all of this? I spend too much time away from the house. Please, let me know.
You are already doing what you can to help, my son. Continue doing so. Matters are at stake here concerning you and all of us. Your support and choices in this shape the outcome that shall come to pass.
Cool.
I understand, and I will do my best. Thank you for taking care of everything. I have every faith in you, Mother, and in this house. Farewell.
Farewell.
Doing some more fiddling with my settings.
Wretched broker, what's new, my friend?
Two keys. Hell yeah. Don't need keys anymore.
I want to go lie down.
No, we're not lying down, Zagreus. Not yet. Abyssal blood. Max that out. Perfect.
Felt that, I think.
We're not lying down until we beat Hades. We're also not getting any items until we beat Hades. So the shackle will help early game if I choose to keep going with it. However, want to level up some of these as well. Items from the well have +4 increased to their duration, which comes in handy in the last stage. Not the last stage, but in Elysium, rather. Let's try the butterfly.
I'm ready.
Let's see how we do with the butterfly.
Ugh, that is cold.
Here she is, ladies and gentlemen. my favorite god in this game. Her and Poseidon.
Last time I felt a chill like this was on the surface. But who? Well, one way to find out. Then in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I understand, young Zagreus, that you would seek to leave that bitter darkness for this bitter cold. Quite honestly, I fail to see why. But I'll aid your plight, why not? For I can offer plenty of assistance, and you soon shall grow fond of it, I think.
Yes, very fond, Demeter. Crystal beams, yes.
The pierced butterfly grows stronger.
So good. Crystal beams are, like, the best. Not liking the sound. Also like listening to Orpheus. I think that's a little better. Whoop. I like that the beams seem to last a long time too.
More brimstones. Back to dust.
Chaos. Spot. Focus. Focus.
Right there. I got a progeny.
A progeny.
Outsmarted
it. I did outsmart it. Thanks, Chaos.
I am experiencing residual surprise. Your movements through the underworld purges the veil of darkness and shrouds you. The goddess mixes influence, perhaps.
Respond.
I do not know how to respond to that exactly, Master Chaos, but Nyx, yes, she has been aiding me in my attempts to flee my father's realm.
You move in darkness, not as infinitely black as hers, but reminiscent to me nonetheless. I would invite her to try to elude me, and then attempt to locate her. A minor amusement for the both of us. Now I have you for this, I see.
What do we got? Can earn money, then attack goes up. Can earn money, but then rewards are better. More health, 4 encounters, dash slow. Yeah, let's take that.
Chaos flows through me.
So we move stupidly slow, but it's only for 4 encounters. clip me through a wall.
All mine.
Ooh. Let's go to Demeter again. Maybe we can get, like, a boon to increase the damage output or the duration.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Cast fires longer. Any heart effects are more potent, restoring 26 now. Glacier glare for the run.
Time to break you to bits.
Lady Demeter's already got a frigid hold on you. Certainly not the warmest member of the clan, now is she? But do be patient with her. She's been through a lot.
Yeah. I'm sure she has, Zeus. Let's get the dash. Get some power for our dash. The boon increase. Good. Good, good, good. Gemstones is our only option. Man, we are just gonna tear through enemies with these. Yes. 1% damage increase. Go to Poseidon. So Zeus says that Demeter's been through a lot. He wouldn't happen to have anything to do with that now, would he? I don't know, like a certain abduction. Given the okay for that to happen. Ooh, got another 1% clear. Good.
I wonder what monstrosities await you near the surface, little Hades. There's your father's terrifying hellhound for one thing. Ah, well, I'm sure you'll find a way to sail past whatever's in your way.
Aw. Spot's not terrifying. What are you talking about? spot's great. Take the hammer. Take the hammer. Earl, take the hammer. Poseidon's a tough fight in my opinion. Wide bonus damage. Gotta take the piercing wave for fate. Gotta take the piercing wave for fate. Another 1% increase to our damage. Very nice. This is gonna be the boss fight room. Sure enough.
I'll take it.
Dash more times in a row, attack faster. We'll take the extra dash. And then Drunken Strike. Yep. Any efficient spots? No. Alright.
Time to face the Furies.
Tisephone. Ah, fuck, it's Electo.
Trash God. You know what I like about you? The way you bleed.
That is not the type of flattery I'm used to.
Never met a god that bleeds like you. Red, like a worthless mortal. Come on.
I can't.
Got her. Well, that doe ain't nothing. She's nothing. Take her down easy.
Well, father.
Go on and try. Should I change things up?
One 1% damage. We'll keep the butterfly.
Up we go then.
Moving on up to Asphodel in the next episode. Bye everyone.